Hello students, as you know, we are finishing our chapter number 7, Time Goes On. In that we see about the calendar and the clock. Now today we are going to solve our chapter number 7 in workbook. Are you ready? Let's start. Chapter number 7, Time Goes On. So first of all, write down the date. So the today's date is 7-10. 2020. Done. Question number 1. Fill in the blanks with the words given in the boxes. Okay. Here some words are given. You have to write the correct words in this paragraph. Okay. So let's start to read this paragraph. I get up early. A number. Dash every. So I get up early morning. So write down the morning. Every dash. So every day. So write down the day. So what the sentence make? I get up early morning every day. Okay. Then take 40 dash to get ready for school. So 40 to ready for the 40 minutes. So write down the minutes. Then my school is far off from my home and it takes 1 hour. So write down hour to reach to school. I am eagerly waiting for next dash. So how eagerly waiting the next year when I shall read in class 4. जब मैं class 4 होके मैं पहुंचूंगी तब मैं उसका क्या करूंगी? Eagerly waiting. Yes. Next. I have read that there are 7 days in a dash. So 7 days in a week. Okay. I reach home from the school in the afternoon. So write down. Afternoon. Thereafter, I take rest for some time, okay, in the dash when the, so in the evening. When the sun sets, I sit for my studies after having my dinner in the night. So as usually you take the dinner at night, I go to the bed for sleeping. Okay. So in this way, in a whole day, you can do the activity at the different type. Morning, day, minutes, hour, year, week, afternoon, evening, night. Okay. In question number 2, look at the pictures given below and mention in the blanks. How long does this activity take? You can pick the words from the box. Here some activities are given. You have to choose the correct time for that activities. Okay, bracket are given here. Now first number. You can see clapping of the hand takes. So for the clapping, how much time required? Yes, second. So write down seconds. Now you can see in the second picture, preparing a tea. So preparing tea takes minutes. Within the minutes you can prepare the tea. So write down minutes. Now in the third, you can see a small baby and he is growing up to the one man. So increase in height takes hours, month, year or days? Yes, years. So write down years. Number 4, painting of a house takes. So for the painting of house, it takes the days. So write down days. Number 5, you can see one lady is preparing a cake and that takes the time of hours. So write down hours. Now number 6, constructing home takes. So for to make the homes, it takes month. So write down months. Okay. Question number 3, write the time represented by the clock in the given boxes. Here some clock showing the time. You have to write down the time in the given boxes. So first of all, in the first number, you can see the time, that is small hand is on 4 and minute hand is on the 1. So that's why the time is 4:05. That means 4 after 5 minutes. Okay. Now number 2. You can see the hour hand is between 8 to 9 and minute hand is in on the 7. So write down the answer 8:35. Okay. Now number 3. Our hand is on the 10 and minute hand is on the 5. So that means 10. 5 means how many minutes? 25 minutes. Okay. Now number 4. You can see our hand is on the 12 and minute hand is on the 3. So what is the time here? 12:15. Now in number 5. Our hand is between 11 and 12 and minute hand is on the 10. So 10 means how many minutes? 50 minutes. So write down 11:50. Okay. Now number 6. Our hand is on the 10 and minute hand is on the 5. That means here is the time is 10:25. Okay. Number 4. Show the given time in the clock by drawing the hands. Here time is given, but we have to draw here the hands in this clocks. Okay, so let's start from the first number. First of all, we put the center point. Now 11:45. That means our hand is near to 12 and minute hand is on the 45 minutes on the 9. Okay, now second number 3:10. So our hand is on the 3 and minute hand is on the 2. Whenever you draw the hands, you have to careful about that. Minute hand is always longer one and our hand is the shorter one. Okay, understand? Now number 3:9:50. That means the our hand is near to 10 and minute hand is also on the 10. Okay. Now number 4:2:30. So our hand is in between the 2 and 3 and minute hand is on the 6. Okay. Now number 5:8:15. So our hand is on the 8 and minute hand is on the 3. Okay. Number 6:7:35. So minute hand is on the 7 and our hand is near to 8. Okay. Done. Question number 5, match the daily routine of Suman with the time shown in the clock. Here column A is given, in that Suman daily routine activities are given. And in the column B, the time shown of that activity. So you have to match it. Okay, so for that, we have to write down first of all the here the numbers. Okay, so here we get the A number, B, then C, then D, then E number. Similarly, in the next page, we give here F and G. That means total A to G clocks are given and the time shown of the daily routine of the Suman. So for that, we have to make here the answer column. ओके सो लेट अस सी फर्स्ट नंबर. सुमन गेटिंग अप एट 6:30. सो सी विच क्लॉक एज द 6:30. यस सी नंबर. सो राइट डाउन द हियर सी. नाउ टू नंबर. सुमन कॉम्बिंग एट हर हेयर एट 7:30. सो विच क्लॉक हैज द 7:30. यस जी नंबर. सो यू कैन राइट डाउन द जी नंबर. नाउ थर्ड नंबर. सुमन लीव्स फॉर स्कूल एट 8:15. सो 8:15 विच क्लॉक शोज द 8:15. यस एफ नंबर. सो यू हैव टू राइट द एफ नंबर. नाउ फोर नंबर. सुमन ईट्स हर लंच एट 2:15. सो 2:15 इन विच क्लॉक इज द 2:15. यस ई नंबर. सो राइट डाउन द ई नंबर हियर. नेक्स्ट इज फिफ्थ नंबर. सुमन टेक्स ट्यूशन एट 5 o'clock. सो 5 o'clock इन विच यस ऑप्शन क्लॉक. यस ए ऑप्शन. सो राइट डाउन हियर ए. नाउ सिक्स नंबर. सुमन प्लेइंग बैडमिंटन एट 6:45. सो 6:45 इज विच क्लॉक. 6:45 इज अ डी. सो राइट डाउन द डी. एंड सुमन स्लीप्स एट 9 o'clock. सो 9 o'clock इज बी. सो राइट डाउन हियर बी. हियर यू कैन ऑल्सो मेक द कॉलम फॉर द आंसर. ओके क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स. फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स चूजिंग द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. ओके फर्स्ट नंबर. देयर आर डैश डेज इन अ ईयर. सो हाउ मेनी डेज इन अ ईयर. 365 और 366. यस 365. सो राइट डाउन द आंसर 365. नंबर टू. देयर आर डैश मंथ्स हैविंग 28 और 29 डेज. हियर 28 यू कैन डू. सो हाउ मेनी मंथ्स हैज द 28 और 29 डेज. ओनली वन. सो राइट डाउन द आंसर वन. देयर आर डैश डेज इन अ वीक. सो हाउ मेनी डेज. 7 or 9. यस 7. सो राइट डाउन द आंसर 7. नंबर फोर. देयर आर डैश मंथ्स इन अ ईयर. हाउ मेनी मंथ्स इन अ ईयर. यस 12. सो राइट डाउन द 12. नंबर फाइव. द मंथ दैट कम्स आफ्टर अक्टूबर इज. सो अक्टूबर आफ्टर अक्टूबर विच मंथ कम. नवंबर. सो राइट डाउन द आंसर नवंबर. नंबर सिक्स. क्रिसमस इज सेलिब्रेटेड इन द मंथ ऑफ डैश. सो व्हेन द क्रिसमस फेस्टिवल कम. इन द मंथ ऑफ डिसेंबर. सो राइट डाउन द आंसर डिसेंबर. नंबर सेवन. द मंथ दैट कम्स बिटवीन जुलाई एंड सेप्टेंबर इज. सो विच मंथ इज कम बिटवीन जुलाई एंड सेप्टेंबर. जुलाई. ऑगस्ट. यस. सो राइट डाउन द आंसर ऑगस्ट. डन. नंबर एट. गांधी जयंती इज सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन डैश. सो व्हेन द गांधी जयंती इज कम. यस 2 अक्टूबर. 2 अक्टूबर. ओके नंबर नाइन. चिल्ड्रंस डे इज सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन डैश. व्हेन द चिल्ड्रंस डे कम. यस 14 नवंबर. सो राइट डाउन 14 नवंबर. नंबर टेन. डैश मंथ्स हैव 31 डेज. हाउ मेनी मंथ्स हैज द 31 डेज. 7. सो राइट डाउन द आंसर 7. नाइन नंबर. डैश मंथ्स हैव 30 डेज. हाउ मेनी मंथ्स हैव द 30 डेज. 4. सो राइट डाउन 4. 11 नंबर. देयर आर डैश डेज इन अ जून. इन जून हाउ मेनी डेज. 30 डेज. सो राइट डाउन 30 डेज. ओके फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद द करेक्ट ईयर. फिल इन द नंबर सेवन. क्वेश्चन नंबर सेवन. फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विथ करेक्ट ईयर. हियर सम ईयर्स आर गिवन फ्रॉम 2013 टू 2022. ओके लेट्स स्टार्ट द क्वेश्चंस. इन विच ईयर यू वेयर इन क्लास वन. टुडे यू आर इन क्लास थ्री. दैट मीन्स इन 2020. सो इन 2019 यू आर इन क्लास टू. एंड 2018 सो यू आर इन क्लास 18. सो राइट डाउन 2018. नंबर टू, इन विच ईयर यू वेयर 5 ईयर्स ओल्ड, सो इन द 5 ईयर्स ओल्ड यू आर कम इन द 2017, सो राइट डाउन द 2017. In which year you will study in class 5, so now you are in class 3, class 4 2021 and class 5 2022, so write down the answer 2022. Which year will come after 3 years, so now there is a 2020, so after 1 year 2021, 2 year 2022, 3 year 2023, so after that 3 years 2024. Okay, now in which year you will celebrate your next new year, so next new year which you can celebrate it in 2021, because there is a 2020 today. Okay, question number 8, fill this calendar. Question number 1, on which day of a week November 17 start, so which day of week November start, let us see, on Wednesday, so write down the answer Wednesday. Number 2, how many days are there in the month of November 2017, so this is the November 2017, so how many days you can see, yes 30 days, so write down the answer 30 days. Number 3, does the November of month of every year has 30 days? Yes. So write down the answer. Yes, because every year the November month has the 30 days. Okay. What is the date on second Friday of the month? So let us see. Second Friday. This is the first Friday. Second Friday. What is the date here? 10. So write down the date, that is 10th November. Okay. Fifth number, which date of the month is celebrated as a Children's Day? So which date is celebrated as Children's Day? You know that Children's Day comes on the 14th November. So write down the answer 14th November. Okay. Now the next, which day is it on the 26th of this month? So let's see the calendar. Which day is on the 26th? Sunday. You can see the Sunday. Yes, so write down the answer Sunday. How many Sundays are there in this month? Let us see. How many Sundays? So count 1, 2, 3, 4. There are total how many Sundays? 4 Sundays. So write down the answer 4. How many Mondays are there in this month? Let us see the calendar. 1, 2, 3, 4. Total 4 Mondays. So write down the answer 4. Now the next. Which day is it on 28th of this month? So let us see 28th of this month. Which day? Tuesday. So write down the answer Tuesday. Now the last, on which day does this month end? Which day this month does end? Let us see. Day 30 date is on the Thursday. So the month end is on the Thursday. So write down the Thursday. Okay, here we finish our chapter number 7. That's all for today. Thank you.